Welcome to Taking the College Route with Bongi. My name is Bongekile Ralarala, and today we are going to be talking about how I want to introduce a new segment on the channel. Well, I don't know what to call the segment yet. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to tell you what it is about and ask you guys to please help me or to please suggest names for me on the comment section down below. I am going to go through them and choose the name that is suitable for this segment. So thank you so much for working with me in this one. Without wasting time, let us get into the business of the day. The idea is to have entrepreneurs, young or old, male or female, who have obtained their qualifications from TVET colleges, who have e-businesses, the technical skills of cars, be it your plumbing, electricity, fitting, hydraulics, instrumentation, diesel mechanic, nezinye, as long as they were obtained from TVET college. I would like them to showcase their businesses on the channel. How I want this to be done is you make a video of maybe 2 minutes telling us who you are, where you're from, where you obtained your qualification, the name of your business, where your business is based, what your business is about, and then you make a short clip of work in progress, and then you make another clip of work complete. It could be 1 minute, 1 minute, it depends on you. Even if it's more than 1 minute, it's okay. I will edit it and reduce it to the size that I want or the size that is suitable for the video that I want. So if you know of anyone who fits that criteria, please hook me up with them. I'm going to leave my contact details on the description. I'm going to leave my contact details on the description box with social media and my email. Please hook me up with them. I've already have one who is willing or interested in the idea. So Sakwenza, an example, give video yake. As soon as he sends it to me, I edit it and then I put it up. Before I forget, guys, I'm not paying anyone for this. I pitched this idea on this other guy on a small business, and he asked me how much am I going to pay him for it. This is for exposure for your business as well, guys. The reason I'm doing these videos is to inspire people abasebeqalile ku TVET colleges who are doing their NCV or going doing their NETA program to know that after they finish, after obtaining their qualification, kukhwe options out there to explore. They can open their companies. So kabebona how your companies are working already, bazaba inspired to push even harder eskolweni. Besides inspiration lena ke ngoku, it is also exposure ye business yakho, which is abantu around your area will know about you, and because not everyone knows about you. So exposure ye business yakho, people will know about you and they will call you when they have a problem that you can fix. So please, please do this for me, guys. And if you know of anyone, tell me down below. Hook me up with them if possible. And yeah, I'm looking forward to working with you guys. I'm not paying anyone anamali, mna. Anamali, guys. I'm not paying anyone for it. Do it if you are willing. So that's the idea. Don't forget to figure out a name, guys, for the segment. And comment with it down below. I'm going to choose from those names. Thank you so much for watching this video. From me to you right now, it is goodbye. I will see you on my next video. If you are not subscribed to the channel, please do subscribe to the channel. Please like, please comment with an idea of a name, your segment. And that's it from me. Goodbye.